Mr. Gaddafi, thanks very much for seeing us. It's nearly 7 o'clock in the evening here in Tripoli, and you're in your capital city, but there are large areas of this country which you don't control anymore. There are even people in towns quite near here who are part of this rising, this rebellion. What are you going to do about all of that?
Well, what is the question?
The question is that there's a